Oh, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew. Goes for goal! And it's a goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Aubameyang versus the keeper. And only one winner.
Oh, that's excellent composure because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Maradona. And they've been caught out here. And the shot!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
They've done it! Right back in the game! This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goal.
Has a goal! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Aubameyang certainly did his part with a lovely pass, and unfortunately, the loveliness ceased there.
Griezmann spreads it towards the left. Belts one! Oh, nearly, nearly.
Pierre.
Messi. Neymar. Attempts to play it through.
Griezmann tried to play it through. Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Would have been some goal.
Aubameyang cannot be a happy chappy, and you can understand why. The run was stoic, and it should have been heroic.
Pjanic.
Griezmann plays it out to the wing.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Jordi Alba. Vidal. Vidal!
Torreira. Torreira goes looking.
Ginter. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Kyle Walker. And it's Pjanic. Now it's Aubameyang. And he's away. Oh, great keeping. Snaffled out the danger.
He stood his ground brilliantly until he actually needed to act. And everything he did there was spot on.
And it's half time here.
So a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Has a look and has a go.
Done very well to intervene. Caught offside that time. Time for a change in personnel. Neymar. And here's Griezmann. He'll try from distance.
Oh, he's really drilled it.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. He's got options out wide. Ronaldo gets flagged offside. Cristiano Ronaldo. Dangerous looking ball, but it's come to nothing.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
He's on his way.
Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
So the lead now is 2.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
It's been taken straight back. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Vieira. Mbappe tries to stroke it through. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Well positioned to make that interception. Pjanic positions himself well and cuts it out. Good idea, just poorly executed. Cristiano Ronaldo. Forward it goes. Walker plays it forward.
Vieira! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
And it's Griezmann. Mbappe.
the referee brings it to a close.
A decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much.
Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan with...